Welcome everyone. My name is Jaydeep Damur and I am a technical account manager here at OpenLM. I would be your host for today's webinar about OpenLM agent and end user. I'll continue with my webinar and then it will be open for Q&A. We would like to have an interactive session. So at any point of time, if you have any questions, please feel free to post it in a Q&A or a chat section. So let's begin by sharing some info about OpenLM. OpenLM is a monitoring and management system for engineering licenses, which allows for optimization of license usage by displaying usage pattern, historical statistics, procurement prediction, and current licensing system status of your licensing system. OpenLM monitors all the license manager you have on your system, regardless of the type, as OpenLM supports more than 75 different license manager. As a result, OpenLM is able to monitor countless applications which are managed by one of our supported license managers. Imagine an engineer, just like many of us, starting their work day, ready to tackle their design project using a critical application like AutoCAD. They come into the office, start up their computer, and attempt to launch the software, but they meet with a roadblock, no license available. This situation is incredibly frustrating and counterproductive for both the engineers and the organization. For the engineers, it means wasted time, missed the deadlines, and unnecessary stress. For the organization, it translates into lost productivity and potential revenue. So, what can the engineer do in this scenario? Well, they could reach out to the license admins, but that's only if they have the contacted information and are authorized to do so. Unfortunately, many engineers grab a floating license and essentially convert it into a dedicated, or we call a name license. While this may provide a temporary fix, it leads to poor license utilization and a one-to-one allocation, which is highly inefficient. This situation is all too common across numerous organizations we work with, but there is a solution: implementing OpenLM agent. With OpenLM agent, organizations can streamline their license management processes, ensuring optimal utilization, minimizing the waste, and providing a seamless user experience for engineers and others who rely on that license software application. By taking a productive approach, the license management organization can eliminate productivity losses, reduce the risk of missed deadlines, and even unnecessary stress for their valuable engineering teams. The OpenLM agent is a powerful component that brings significant advantages to end users, such as engineers and designers who rely on the licensed software applications. By installing the OpenLM agent on the workstations, end users can enjoy a range of benefits that streamline their workflow and enhance their overall experience. One of the key advantages of OpenLM agent is that it acts as a gateway, providing OpenLM with a direct connection to the end user workstation. This connection enables real-time monitoring and management of license usage, ensuring that the licenses are available when needed, minimizing the downtime and maximizing the productivity. Installing the OpenLM agent is a straightforward process, typically involve a simple click next installation procedure and minimum configuration. However, for a large organization with numerous workstations, the installation can be streamlined through centralized deployment such as SCCM, GPO, or silent rollouts. With SCCM or GPO, IT admins can distribute the OpenLM agent installer to all the workstations across the organization, allowing for a seamless and automated installation process. Alternatively, the silent rollout method enables the installation of agent without any user intervention, simplify deploying the MSI package to the target workstations. In order to enable the personal dashboard, we need to install a program name as OpenLM End User Services. We will go through the personal dashboard in the next slide. The OpenLM personal dashboard holds the end user interface, which is basically a scaled down version of the EasyAdmin license servers window. and it provides the end user with the license usage information. OpenLM Personal Dashboard brings three major benefits to the user. It gives the engineer an overview of the organization's license repo. It provides a better understanding of how engineering software licenses are used. It also provides the detailed information about who is using which license. End users can also get notified when a license they got denied from checking out is now free and they should try and check it out again. Meaning that if the engineer tries to get an AutoCAD license, for an example, gets denied from doing so. So it doesn't need to try and get the license again and again. He just need to wait for the agent to notify him that the license is now available. So due to the fact that OpenLM agent is basically a gateway to the workstation, as I mentioned, OpenLM implements several extensions that uses the agent and lean on its capabilities. Engineers have access to a web-based interface that displays the company's software license repo and the actual license usage. This allows engineers to check the available resources and determine which software they can start working on. When an engineer queries a software license and receives a denial, the personal dashboard provides info on who is currently using that license. By clicking on the username, the engineer can access the contact details of the license user. This enables the engineer to directly reach out to that particular user and coordinate to release of the needed license. The web-based interface and the communication channel empowers engineers to proactively monitor license availability and collaborate with the colleagues to access the license they require. This system helps optimize the utilization of the organization's software asset by facilitating the efficient management and distribution of the licenses. By providing engineers with the visibility into the license repo and enabling direct communication with the license user, the company ensures a streamlined and effective software licensing process. This supports productivity, compliance, and the optimal use of the organizational software resources. OpenLM automated license harvesting feature closes the idle sessions of softwares like ArcGIS, AutoCAD, SolidWorks, and MATLAB, saving the engineer's work and releasing the license back to the pool. This automation streamlines license utilization and ensures optimal resource allocation. The resume button features empowers engineers to seamlessly continue their work from where they left off, enhancing the productivity and user experience. This functionality ensures a smooth workflow for engineers using the software applications. Installing the OpenLM agent on workstation offers additional benefits. Admins gain insight into the workstation activity, including IP addresses, and can monitor which workstations are active and connected to the network. This visibility enhances administrative control and the network management. By leveraging automated license harvesting and the capabilities of OpenLM agent, organizations can enhance license management efficiency, improve network monitoring, and provide a seamless user experience for engineers accessing the software licenses. All right, it's time for a Q&A portion of our webinar. I'm excited to hear your questions and do my best to provide helpful answers. Since I'm not seeing any questions come through the Q&A, let me go ahead and pose a few of my own to get us started. So question is, how can I ensure access to needed software licenses? So install the OpenLM agent for the access to personal dashboard. It shows available licenses and users, allowing you to coordinate license access directly. So a question can come up like, how can an OpenLM agent help administrator? So it provides a visibility into the workstation activity and IP addresses for better network monitoring. It also enables automated license harvesting and management features. There's a question like, what are the benefits of implementing OpenLM? So improved license utilization, enhanced engineer productivity, better collaboration through license visibility, even increase in the admin control and compliance with the license agreements. Okay, we have started with a newsletter. We are sending out this newsletter every month. Hopefully you have registered for it. And if you have not yet, then you can scan this QR code and subscribe to the newsletter, or you can provide us with your email address by sending it to info@openlm.com. These are the upcoming webinars going to be conducted in this month. You can simply go to our website openlm.com and register for the same. You can also find the link of the webinar into the chat box. Thank you.